my FPV setup is very simple. As you can see, all the wires coming from the video transmitter simply get soldered onto an old servo connector from a broken servo. The signal wire